Welcome to our computer science class. For class 3, in chapter 3, today we are going to see more about paint. In this, now we are going to discuss book bag exercises. In the book bag exercises, now we are going to see fill in the blanks with correct words. Here the box containing correct options. Using this option, you can fill the each fill up with correct option. Question number 1, the paste option is available on the dash tab. Here, what is the answer? Answer is home. The paste option is available on the home tab. Next, question number 2. The dash option helps you to change the angle of the drawing. So the answer is skew. The skew option helps you change the angle of the drawing. The skew command is used to twist a drawing in a horizontal or vertical direction. Next, question number 3, the dash command is used to reverse the effect of the undo command. So here what is the answer? So which one is used to reverse the effect of the undo command? Answer is redo. The redo command is used to reverse the effect of the undo command. Next, question number 4. The dash allows you to increase the zoom level of a drawing. So here answer is zoom in. The zoom in option allows you to increase the zoom level of a drawing. Question number 5. The dash option is used to get a mirror image of a drawing. So here what is the option? Flip. The flip option is used to get a mirror image of a drawing. Okay children, today we learned filling the blanks with correct words. Thank you.